All right, Graham's gonna do my makeup. He's never...
Wouldn't have a clue.
Never done makeup before.
That should be interesting.
He couldn't even tell me what a foundation is if he tried.
Yeah, I know what a foundation is.
Yeah?
Yeah, that's the stuff you put down before you... It's like building a house. It's a piece of cake. How hard could it be?
Right.
All right, let's go.
So all of my makeup is here.
So it shouldn't take an hour like it takes you. It should take 15 minutes.
No, it'll take you like 2 hours.
15 already. Minutes, I reckon. Let's all get right. It going. Come on.
Okay, so first thing we're going to use is primer. So this is the She Aromatherapy Pure Magic Primer.
Mm-hmm.
So you can...
Do we need to sand before we prime? Or...
I'll let you take free reign. You can just use your fingers for this one.
So you're not going to tell me what to do with it. You're just going to give me the product.
So you've got to put it all over my face. It's okay. Primer. So you've got to prime my face.
Oh.
Like you would a car.
Alright. Close your eyes, man. You're not in your eyes. That's just it. There you go. Done. Next.
Oh, I look flawless already.
Yep.
Okay. So...
Game over.
Next is foundation. So at the moment I am the shade NW20 in the MAC Studio Sculpt Foundation. This stuff costs $1,000.
Alright.
So this...
A little bit then.
Wait, hold on. Hold that.
Yeah.
So this is a beauty blender. So you're going to use... You're going to put that on that and then put it on my face.
Yeah. Is that enough?
Yeah, that should be fine.
Yeah.
Okay, hold on.
So this goes all over your face, eh? Mm-hmm. This is the foundation stuff, eh?
Yeah.
Alright, next.
Yeah. So, next, you kind of have that upside down. Next is, I always do concealer next. So we've got the Wet n Wild Concealer in the shade Light Ivory. So what you do with this is you put it under my eye bag, so where my eye bags are, and then whatever spots and blemishes I have on my face, so all my pimples at the moment.
Alright. Do I stab it or do I dab it?
You can see it's an applicator, so it's the product's there, so you just brush it on.
Right.
Now, to blend it all in, I
was going to say that definitely needs some blending.
Normally use...
Can I just use this again?
If you want, I suppose, yeah. I'll just leave it up to you.
Oh, that's better. Yeah, that's definitely blended in well now. Alright, done. Blended. Flawless.
Okay, so next is powder. So you want to set the face. So, my drawers somewhere. Okay, so I've got two different powders that I use. This is a light powder, so this goes under your eyes. So what you want to do is you want to set the face.
It's not powder.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
Is you want to get some on here, like plenty, and then put it where you put the concealer so it doesn't go all creasy.
Right. How much?
Heaps.
Heaps?
Yeah, because you want to set it.
Oh, yeah. Okay. There you go.
Cool. Alright, so that's powder. We're actually getting through this quite fast, but the eyes always take the longest. Alright.
Not what I'm doing though.
So, next we wanna... This is bronzing powder. So it's the OXX Cosmetics Pressed Powder in the shade Medium. So this is a couple of shades darker than my normal skin and it's to bronze my face. If you know what I mean. Because at the moment it looks flat.
Mm.
There's no... shape to
get
it.
Get some sun.
Yeah. So, what you want to do is just a big fluffy...
Jesus.
No. We're done with the ball sack. Okay. So... Yeah. And then just...
That's a lot.
You can give it a tap off. Like... yeah. And then you just go like around the outside of my face and kind of down towards my cheeks, if you know what I mean.
Okay. Well, get it in there. Oh, this is nice, isn't it? This looks great. This looks fabulous. There we go. I don't know if I was meant to do the whole face, but I'm just going.
It's done now.
Yeah. Done. Next.
Okay, so this is contour nail. So it's the Diva contour in the shade bronzed, because I don't like dark contour. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna grab an angled brush. You can see that it's angled, and you're gonna use the darkest shade, because that shade's too light for me. So you're gonna use the darkest shade, and you're gonna go under my cheekbones to kind of chisel out, and then on my forehead to make it look a bit smaller. Do you know what I mean?
So your forehead's not big, so.
No, but I always put it like up the top of my forehead.
Maybe you've done it wrong.
And then in here, like under my cheekbone to make it look.
Yeah, gotcha.
Not there, that's my jawline.
Well, it's the same thing, isn't it? Jawline. This is doing nothing, come on. This is how they get you. They suck you into these products. Oh no, there you go. It's a bit of colour there. It's gonna blend your hair into your forehead here. Alright, done.
So do you know where my cheekbones are?
No, who cares, next.
But you gotta put the contour in my cheekbones, like across there.
Oh. Oh yeah.
Do you see what I mean?
Well, I've just outlined everything. You might as well just go full bronze at this point.
Okay. Okay, what colour do you want to choose?
That one.
Okay, so we've gone with the pink.
Yeah.
So this is in the shade Bury Me Up.
Mm-hmm.
It's the Essence blush. So you hold that, and you hold that, and where do you think blush goes?
Well, now that I know what a cheekbone is, I'm just going to go for that same area, I reckon.
Just on my cheeks.
So there's a cheek and a cheekbone.
Yeah.
Hold on. I can see it. It's there. Look. Yeah. Beautiful. That's enough blush.
Yeah.
No one wants too much blush.
Okay. Now we're going to do. Oh, actually, before we do highlight, we're going to do eyebrows.
Oh, shit.
So.
The part that I've been dreaming.
Yeah, this is the hardest part, actually, probably. Okay, so what you're going to do. Pretty much, yeah, just making my eyebrows look fantastic. This is the part.
Gonna need more coffee.
Okay, so what you're gonna do is you're gonna grab a spoolie, you're gonna brush out my eyebrows so they are easy to shape.
Spoolie, that's a diff, isn't it?
And then you're gonna grab my little eyebrow brush and use either the powder first to fill in and then the wax to set my eyebrows in place. Go crazy.
Oh, okay, so this is the spoolie?
Yeah.
Right. Have I already got stuff on it, or do I put stuff on it?
No, you don't put anything on. It's just to brush my eyebrows out so you can see them.
This is still okay, cool. Next. You can go away. So I use this one to do the
Yep, so you've got to put powder on it. So there's powder and then wax. So you use the powder first and like do the shape of them.
Oh shit. It's quite difficult, isn't it? Nothing, it was good. Alright, now wax?
Yeah.
Some wax on there.
You gotta put that one all over.
Can you look up planes? Just look up planes. Oh shit, that goes on quite, that's a bit different than I expected. Next.
Oh.
Yeah.
This one looks good. I'd like, that's how I'd probably, that would be similar to what I'd do.
Right.
Alright, so this is highlighter. It's sparkly. So you got to put that on the high points of my face. So my cheekbones.
Cheekbones again, they're getting a lot of attention.
Tip of my nose and above my eyebrows.
Okay. Alright. Oh yeah, it's got a bit of a sparkle on it. There you go.
It's quite a good placement. There we are. Can you see that in the camera right there? That looks good.
Yeah.
Yep. Now this is the fun part. Just choose one palette or two palettes.
Choose one palette. I'm going to go for one with the least amount of colours. So I'm going to go with this one here.
The pink, purpley one. Okay. So you're going to have to use a transition shade. So you can use a big fluffy blender brush.
Yeah.
And a transition shade. So it needs to be the shade that goes down first. That's going to kind of guide it into the other darker colours.
Alright.
So maybe a light colour.
So I'm going to start with the lightest colour.
Yeah, and put it in my crease.
Okay.
You know, in my crease. Whoa, where are you going with that? So my crease is there, like the crease of my eyelid.
Alright.
Yeah,
quite heavy on that side.
You're gonna make it even.
Huh?
That's why I normally do one eye at a time.
Oh, nice. It's been enough time for that.
You're done. We're in like isolation.
Yeah, but I got other stuff to do. Next, right. So now I got a different color.
So you gotta do a slightly darker color, but not the darkest.
So I'm not meant to use all of these then. How many am I using? Three?
Maybe like, I don't know, it just depends what colors you wanna do.
No, I'm just gonna go for the three next to each other because. What do they give you more of other colours?
Because they're the colours you'd use the most. The sparkly ones you would use the most.
Oh. Mm. Okay, and the final colour.
Yeah, so the dark colour. So it's going to go on the outside of my eyelid. So like here and here.
Oh no, too much dimension.
It's like you've got to blend it in.
Alright, there you go. Beautiful.
Okay, cool. So you're going to have to blend that in.
I already did blend it.
No.
Right.
You okay, so you're just going to use a clean brush. Normally I would use like four different brushes to do that, but... Okay, blend it in so it doesn't look...
It already is blended. Alright.
It's actually not too bad. Okay, the last thing we're gonna do is every time you do an eye look, or every time I do an eye look, you always put a sparkly shade over your eyelid that you can see there's like white in my eyelid because you can still see my skin. You put a little sparkly color. You put a little sparkly color, so either that one or that one, or if you want a different sparkly color, you can have a look at either palettes. And you just put it like straight over top of my eyelid, so like starting from the inner corner and kind of blending it out.
Right, so we're going to need a smaller brush for that one, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You can choose what one you think will work.
They're all freaking same. You've got like 100 brushes. Can I use that one or is it brand new?
Yeah, you can use that one.
Right.
And then if you want pink or purple, it's up to you.
I'm just going subtle though because...
You got to go heavy on it too.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I wasn't listening. Alright. Beautiful.
It actually doesn't look that good. It's a bit of a wing. You're gonna have to do a wing eyeliner now to match that.
That's what I was thinking.
Really?
No.
You wanna do a wing eyeliner? Alright, okay.
No, it was just...
We're gonna do a wing eyeliner. Okay, so let's use black eyeshadow. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna use the black eyeshadow and you're gonna do a winged eyeliner. So you're gonna start from the inner, right above my top eyelashes. So right above my top eyelashes, you're gonna do a line. It starts from the inside and goes all the way out.
Alright.
Do you know what I mean?
No. Yeah, well, I've seen it before.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Continue this way, Slim. Thanks. That last bit.
That's actually not bad, like considering you used an eyeshadow. Because normally people use like a liquid eyeliner, but I didn't want you to stab my eyes out.
Alright, cool. Move on.
It's not too bad. I'm surprised. Okay, So now I'm going to quickly put on some, do you want to do my mascara?
Yeah.
You're going to put on my eyelashes. I don't know how we're going to do this, but you can give it a go.
Is this something that people don't normally put on for you? Or?
No, never. I always do it myself.
Okay. Can I go down? Because that would end up on your face, though.
I don't know.
I'll do one, you do the other one. Okay. Right. Oh, you do the other one, and then I'll see how it's
going. Okay. I'll do this side. I never can trust people to do this. That's why I don't know if you'll be able to do it. I always just go like that.
Yeah. You just gotta learn to trust other people, eh?
Pretty much. So that's...
Jeez. Yeah, I haven't seen any thoughts about doing it, but I'll give it a go. The nature of the video, you know? We don't have very good lighting in here, I must say, that's an issue.
Oh, sorry.
You're blanked. Look. It was going perfect when you did that. I'm not going to get your eye.
This is like...
I'm not going to get your eye. There you go.
Oh, that's fair. Yeah, hold on. Did I get any? Yeah, see, that was my fault.
That was your fault.
Yeah. I'm gonna do my bottom lash. No, I'll do my bottom lashes.
Is that necessary?
Yeah.
It's ironic that you're doing your makeup but you can't go anywhere.
I know, but I like makeup and I don't think I'd want to go anywhere with this makeup to be like. That's why I'm doing it now. Okay. I'm gonna do one and two.
Really
one.
Bad.
Yeah.
You mean on the inside of your thing there?
Yeah.
No.
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 Like, I'll show. Oh, hold on. Like, I'll show you. I can't hold that. Stop my.
Yeah, no, I couldn't do that.
No?
No. That gives me the creeps just looking at it. Ugh!
Is that scary?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm gonna do it quickly. Okay, cool. Lips now. I think that's the last thing.
Right. Smash through that, told you.
Okay.
Where are we at? 29 minutes. Jeez, that's 30
minutes.
It's a good way to kill half an hour.
I know. Okay, so lip liner, we'll use this one. So I always use this lip liner. It's the Milani in 03 Nude. So you gotta outline my lips. So I have the outline of my lips, and then you can choose a lipstick. Obviously, if you open them, you choose a colour. Obviously, if you open them, you can see what colour it is. Okay?
Yeah.
So, that one.
Okay.
It's just a pencil.
Still gotta get a good shape. It's just a insider tip. Oh, that's not the out. It's not the outline at all. Whoa.
Okay.
Keep your face dry. Your lips may have just got a bit bigger.
I've always wanted bigger lips.
Yeah, just got quite a good outline there. There you go.
That's actually not bad. Like, it looks...
Alright, lipstick.
Okay, so any of, there's a couple of long ones there too, so any of these.
Any of them, except you'll choose.
No,
you choose. Okay, I'm gonna go with this one because it looks expensive.
It's like, yeah, actually, it's the most expensive one I've got.
Yeah. Holy shit, I've never done this before. Can you tilt your head back a little bit? There you go. There you go. Maybe she's born with it.
You can, if you feel like you made a mistake, you can use the wipe and just wipe it off.
Yeah. How do I do the bottom lip? And you're like, there you go. Yeah, we're not gonna, the lipstick's not gonna look good. I think that might be something you're gonna have to do because.
No, it's okay. You just gotta
tidy that bit up there. Mm. Oh, but that's just gonna take all the makeup off. It's not taking the lipstick off. It's quite a substantial amount on there. Right.
Now, if you want to put some foundation back on, just like give it a dab.
Yeah, just a dab there. Oh yeah, it's not too bad. Just gonna half a... For Pete's sake. That's not even your lip, but I just put the outline is there, so I kind of have to fill it up. I just gave you extra lips.
Yeah.
Done.
Okay.
You might need that makeup wipe very shortly, I think.
Okay, alright, do I rate you now? Do I do how well
I'm
you
I'm not fast either way, like I'm not gonna...
Okay, so rating of Graham's makeup, the eyebrows, I'm actually pleasantly surprised.
Mm.
You did quite well on the eyebrows. This eyebrow I always...
Well, a 4 out of 10, I reckon.
Foundation's pretty good. There seems to be a lot of contour going on here. It's quite harsh.
I don't think I was meant to go there.
It's not really blended in these.
No, but now you've got that killer jawline look that everyone's going for.
I've got a soft jawline here. So, bronzer was okay. It's a bit thick in some areas. You can see there, in there.
Just seeing results in the mail.
Eyeshadow is actually not bad. Like the actual eyeshadow. The eyeliner is a bit crazy. I wouldn't normally go out there. And lipstick speaks for itself. The highlight, the blush. Yeah, the highlight and the blush are actually really good. They turned out really good.
Mm.
So I reckon I'd give you a
solid 4 out of 10.
I reckon like a 6 out of 10. Well, it's not bad. Nah, it's not bad. Like the face is not bad. Oh, come over here. This is the mother.
Oh no.
Graham did my face. What do you give it a rate out of 10?
Probably about a 7. It's not too bad.
It's not too bad.
A 10 would be as if you done it. So
yeah,
that's
not, actually pretty good.
No, I'd say 4. Come on, let's not take a
first. That's pretty good. Yeah.
The face is not bad. The lipsticks.
Yeah.
Not great. Lipstick
that's
probably takes a point off.
Yeah, better than I would have thought.
Thank you. See ya.
Yeah.
You enjoy. You can knock it out.
What happened to this?
Oh, I don't know. Anyways, that's Graham does my makeup. Thank you for starring. All right. Peace.